தலைவர்களை தீர்ப்பு
Sorting within the time and deliver to the customer within a time.
First of all, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for making it here today. You know, we thank Chennai, which is going to cater to not only Chennai city but the entire Tamil Nadu territory. I hope all of you have got the press note, but just to share with you some of the highlights. It's close to 18,000 square feet facility that we have designed over here. Handheld devices which will allow us to process parcels in a very fast, speedy manner. This hub is very strategic hub for us because, you know, the entire state of Tamil Nadu that we cover with our entire ground network, our combination of more than 750 channel partners, more than 35 offices that we have in the entire Tamil Nadu state. It's a very important state in the context of the country, in the context of our business, and therefore we made this investment to really take our business to the next level. We as a company realized that two major developments are really influencing change in our market and definitely influencing change for the logistics business. Number one is GST. GST, which is launched last year, is a game changer in terms of the movement of material and goods across the country. And we believe that with that, the speed of business, the speed of growth is certainly going to increase, and more customers will be looking for high quality express parcel services. And that's where DDDC is completely designed and geared up to perform, and therefore this investment we make, keeping in mind GST is going to boom the business overall, certainly for the state of Tamil Nadu and its neighboring states as well. And the other factor which is really going to drive growth is the B2C growth that is happening, the e-commerce growth that is happening. It's a very large state with a lot of educated people, and that means the middle income segment and the people who can afford the products that are being sold on e-commerce marketplaces, the demand is growing very strong. We believe Tamil Nadu is one of the key markets for success in the B2C business, and thus, starting with this hub, we've also got plans of expanding in the entire state of Tamil Nadu. And our plan is by 2019 end, the whole of Tamil Nadu state, every single pin code in this state is going to be fully covered by DDDC, which means any person in this state can order an e-commerce parcel from any marketplace or any website, and DDDC will have the ability to deliver those parcels. You know, the strength, our success lies with our people, our channel partners and the people who work with them. We have a large workforce today across the country. We have more than 10,700 channel partners and more than 10,000 employees. So we know the important role that we have to play in terms of job creation, in terms of giving more opportunities. And I believe all this development, all this growth means the youth of this state who really want to be part of a progressive company that is growing very fast, that is really there to make a difference at a grassroots level. I think a lot of opportunity is going to be created, because at the end of the day, as the business grows, as more e-commerce happens, as more B2B businesses happen, we need good young people to join us. And we're very happy to see that in the last 1 to 2 years, a lot more youth has been inducted into our business, particularly in this state, and that's making a huge difference in the quality of services that we provide. So we believe with this hub, it's only a journey that we are just starting. We're a 27-year-old company, but we believe we've got a huge and very bright future ahead of us. We are looking at this 2018-19 to be a year of good growth, and we believe that overall India is going to grow, the GDP is going to grow, and a combination of GST, combination of B2C means there's going to be a lot more parcels that are going to be coming in and going out from this state, and we hope this investment and our continuing efforts are really going to help develop the market for us, and indeed we expect our customers are really going to feel happy with the quality that we are going to deliver to them with our investments.
For why you are all here today. 27 years before, when I started this business from Chennai, it was started from a 180 square feet office in Radhakrishnan Salai. And today, from 180 square feet, we have come to a office of 18,000 square feet. And this is one of the biggest express office in the state of Chennai. And it very clearly indicate that as a DTDC organization, last week on the same day, 9th of February, we opened 120,000 square feet, two offices in Delhi. And then followed by within 1 week, we are opening this office, which is 5 times bigger than our current infrastructure, what we have in Chennai. The interesting point of, you know, for us in Tamil Nadu, the business which we suddenly see, though in a 27-year-old company, always business we thought Bangalore, Karnataka business was the biggest. But I think it's interesting point, the company invested much bigger infrastructure now in Chennai because we understand that growth of Chennai business is going to be big. And that is the point of interest for all of us. DTDC, which is the leader in Indian express industry, I am sure all the learned people from the press, you understand, today in India, there are very few national level express courier company. They're all multinationals, came from different parts of the world to do business in India. But DTDC is one Indian organization, started by Indians, working with the Indian people, are today become the India's largest distribution express company, and which is going to be also the India's topmost company on the express line. This is a pride moment for all of us. And today it is the beginning of another new history for Tamil Nadu. DTDC is not only doing business in Tamil Nadu. DTDC also has a plan to do some social work for this thing. We already supporting one old age home over here. We have a foundation which is in the name of SSCF. We have a plan to start an old age home in Tamil Nadu. And our team is practically looking for a space. As soon as we get the space, we will be starting this job. The reason is we believe lots of people today, lots of younger generation is abroad and their parents, lot of people are everywhere, not been looked after. DTDC as an organization, in its measure of social activity, we decided that we must utilize part of our profit for the support of all these old people who are practically looking for the support from some organization. And I think we are proud that we started this in Tamil Nadu, in Chennai particularly, and we have to grow more. Thank you. So you have any question? See, this will further invest because this is what you have seen, that you have never seen in space industry. Information is very important today, as Abhishek said, B2C, right. Huge number of packages.